Well, good morning from New York City. This is Will, and it is nighttime in the East, and I'm so excited to be joined by Chu Chen, who will be translating. She's joining us from Nepal, and we have the incredible, incredible, renowned, acclaimed photographer, He Lei, who is joining us from Beijing. He Lei, good evening to you. Good morning to me. I want to know when you realized you had such an affinity and love of taking photos.
Thank you, Will. 何雷老师，他非常荣幸能采访到您。现在是纽约时间的早晨，北京的晚上。然后呢，他知道您是中国非常有名的摄影师，曾经合作过很多著名的人士。那想知道您第一个问题，您是从什么时候发现自己对摄影感兴趣？
我是07年开始摄影，07年开始的摄影。 我是在北京电影学院学习电影，学习电影的时候，然后发现我对图片摄影特别感兴趣，然后学习完之后，我就没有进入视频行业，电影行业，我就转入到了图片广告商业摄影的这个行业。从08年正式开始做图片摄影，就是商业广告摄影。
Well, to answer your first question, he started in the year 2007, and so he was in the Beijing Film Institute. He was studying motion films. However, he realized that his true passion lies in still pictures. So from then, he slowly transitioned to photography of still pictures, and later on, he received projects in commercial graphic ads, and then he started to make pictures for celebrities.
That's amazing, and you've worked with so many fashion houses, celebrities, brands. Do you have a favorite celebrity or a few celebrities that you've worked with?
Hey, good question, Will. Hey, 何老师，对他接下来一个问题接着上一个，就是您能不能跟我们分享一下您过去合作过的经历最好的一个。
某一位明星能够跟我们讲一下当时的一些情况吗？明星拍的其实挺多的，具体哪一个让我特别印象深刻？没有特别让我印象深刻的，反而是有一次我给一个杂志叫北京的一个杂志叫《财富圈》杂志，我为他们拍摄了十几位中国最有名的当代艺术家。 那一次拍摄其实是我印象最深刻的，也是对我启发特别大的。因为为艺术家拍摄肖像，要跟艺术家聊很多很多，包括他们的艺术，包括我怎么样去用影像去表现他们的个性和他们的艺术。我觉得那一次的拍摄是我最喜欢的，包括那一次。 我也上了那个杂志，是和这十几位艺术家一起上了那本杂志，我也感到挺荣幸的，因为其他的那些艺术家都是中国当代，几乎是可以说是最有影响力的一些艺术家，赵照、高士兄弟、张大力，还有最有名的那个行为艺术家叫何云昌，好多大概有十几位左右吧，还有寒冬雕塑家。 很多，那一次是我最喜欢的。反而拍明星艺人拍很多，我们交流很少，所以就是一个普通的拍摄。对我来说，That
was a very great, great question. And according to Mr. He Lei, in fact, with all the celebrities that he had cooperated, nobody stood out. And but he would like to share one thing. It was in 2000. He was working for this magazine based in Beijing. It's called The Business Circle, 财富圈 in Chinese, where he featured a dozen contemporary artists in China, and that include very popular performance artists and people, and also Zhao, Zhang Dali. And where before the article, he actually had to go into an in-depth conversation with each one of them. He has to know their background and in order to find the best way to portray them in the picture. and himself is also featured in that volume of the magazine. So I think his real passion lies in the working with grassroots people. And celebrities might be a lot of, it's just an, like, it's a lot of experience for him, but his real passion is to work with the common people.
I love that. I love that so much. And I think it speaks a lot to who you are as a person. And what makes me so excited about you joining Phoenix is that so many of the artists are coming from almost the grassroots, right? You know, yes, some artists are part of Phoenix are already celebrities and they're very well known, but most of them are not known yet. And the fact that you're going to be bringing your expertise to the platform as an artist with someone that not only you're going to gain more fans for yourself, but the potential of you collaborating with more people throughout not only the East, but the West as well. Does that excite you?
Thank you. Well, 何老师对他非常感同身受，对于您刚才说的。 他觉得其实很多艺术家的出身都是很平凡的，所以这也是非尼平台的一个很棒的地方，能够让我们这些草根的艺术家也能够获得自己应有的一席之地。所以呢，他对于您加入非尼成为我们的艺术大使，接下来一个问题就是有没有一些计划或者是一些打算？
其实这件事对我来说还蛮突然的，从我了解这个平台到我的推荐人，把我推荐给平台，到邀请我，其实这个过程很快，我还没来得及做过多的打算，但是呢，我会。 创作我会一直不断的去创作的，因为我现在从事的主要是商业广告类型的拍摄，但是我也在不停的去不断的去创作我属于我自己的这些作品。我想这个平台可能是一个更好的去面向全球，就是展示我作品的一个属于我的地方吧。我觉得蛮好的。According
to her, how he joined Phoenix was quite a surprise. And he visualized it as a platform that would help him distribute his work to a larger audience.
Well, that's wonderful. Well, Halle, I am so grateful to have met you and gotten to speak with you. And I can't wait to talk with you again soon in Chu Chen once again. Thank you so much.
In the digital age, artists and bands struggle to make a living. In fact, only a small number of artists can live off their craft. For the 98% of artists that don't have the luxury of being signed to a label, it's tough. But artists deserve to live off their art. Wherever you are around the world, appreciation of music does not change. Phoenix brings bands and their fans together, whilst allowing bands to properly monetize their passion. The Phoenix app will directly connect bands and fans with no need for middlemen. We're utilizing the blockchain to give the power back to the artist once and for all. Join Phoenix, join the change.